That looks amazing. Hello everybody and welcome back to another Minecraft Story Mode episode. Now, when we left off, Lucas was still trapped down in the dungeon type place with the Witherheads and the Iron Golem, and we decided to go back for him. Because that is the kind of friend that we are. Whoops, I did.
Lucas, can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering, Jesse, is that you whispering super loudly? Lucas, over here.
Uh-oh.
Hey.
That's a really dumb iron golem. At least I'm using the arrow keys this time. Good piggy. But iron golems don't go after pigs.
Nice one, Reuben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go.
What if they run into him?
Didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind, that's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
That was a lot easier than I thought it would be.
Where are the others?
I don't know how I could be any clearer.
Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange.
Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do, tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like Smonster in the Schmaceman.
Next.
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor?
Uh-oh.
Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you want, you're in for a treat. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth. Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Uh-oh.
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
No!
Creature, attack!
Ah! This is amazing. I want to do this in real life Minecraft, but it would be so laggy.
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack!
Wow.
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It
at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
Can you really?
Creature! Retreat!
It's too big, it won't listen to you.
Creature! Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat! That's not working! Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That potion, is that? What? Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
Whee! Dang it.
Protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here.
Jesse, help me.
Q. Those are usually the buttons.
Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Of course!
Follow me!
Oh, man. That looks amazing. But it started off so small. Take the chickens. Stupid chicken. Where's the chicken? Chicken. Oh, W. Oh, chickens. Dang it.
Lucas! Holy crap! Oh man! I was still in that basement. Thanks for coming back to me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
But you didn't save me. I'm glad everything was magically in slow motion.
I can't hold on!
We still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Incoming! did not mean to do that. Oh boy.
Everyone, keep going! We'll meet up on the other side! The temple is just up ahead!
Did not mean to do that.
Hurry! Inside the temple! The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Uh-oh. Then what?
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Uh-oh. Do I have to choose? Oh boy.
Lucas! Ah! Oh no!
I'm sorry, Petra. Uh-oh.
Where's Petra? We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about? Because it doesn't sound...
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right. Petra is still up there. I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared, and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do.
just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is. Come on.
You again.
Whoops. Uh-oh.
Ivor.
You ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief.
You took my most valuable potion. More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk?
We have to go and get Petra. The girl. I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery.
Of course. There's a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
And your friend has crossed it.
I'm saying she's stupid.
You're a coward.
Maybe. But I survived. And that's what counts.
There's more to life than survival.
Without survival, there is no life.
That tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
Much as I hate to admit it, you might be right. Bravo for embracing the truth.
Uh-oh.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether.
I know that baby sound. We are going to leave that there.
Diamond does in mine, where to mine near diamond, diamond, I'll mine the diamond, 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 if I could find one diamond.